butt sauce.
Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition? Sign the petition, damn it. Look, just sign the stupid petition. I got stuff to do. Are you going to sign the petition, or will it be your surviving family members? Thanks. Sorry, I always wanted to do a weird intro like that. Welcome, ladies, and gentlemen, to a series that will most likely get me canceled, banned, demonetized, tarred and feathered, probably kicked off of the internet altogether. Welcome to episode 1 of Postal 2. I'm your host, Ynnep. Fair warning before we start the series. This game contains graphic depictions of fantasy violence, drug use, animal abuse, murder, torture, urination, forced urination, more graphic violence, lots of murder, thievery, thuggery, debauchery, debuggery, buggery, debabies probably in there, borderline racism, actual racism, sexism, homophobia, transphobia, heterophobia, heterochromia, and generally a soulless redhead. If you have issues with any of these topics, I fully understand if you want to sit this one out, everybody. If you're not a little bitch about it and can separate fiction from reality and appreciate satire, then by all means join me on this wonderful ride we call Postal 2. Get ready for one hell of a shit show, everybody. And you know your girl ain't no basic bitch. We ain't doing this on average, we're doing this on aggressive.
Ignoring you.
Fuck you, buddy!
No one's impressed.
Here's one for your mother! Ow!
It's the devil's rectum in here. When did we move to hell?
You were the one who insisted on relocating for that stupid video game job.
Yeah, well, crack doesn't buy itself, you know. Why isn't the AC on? Broken. Jesus, woman. Where's the milk?
It's on the damn list.
I'll put you on a damn list. What the? Ah, stupid dog.
Don't let the dog out.
Crap.
And don't forget my rocky road.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Let me guess. I can tell this is going to be an interesting day. Go see Vince. I was pretty hungover yesterday, but I think I remember where I work. Score some cash. Excellent. Ah, there it is. Pick up some milk. Now where is that? Here it is.
And here we are. If that intro said anything about this game, you have a bit of an idea of what we're in for. Get ready for it to get a little bit crazier, and then a lot crazier, and then batshit insane. And then you're going to want to click off this video, scrub your history, and just pretend this never happened. Let's jump right into it. Oh, hey, we got a nice vacuum here. Why the hell did I call it a vacuum? Sorry, I've been on too much crack already. I mean, health pipes. Ooh, newspaper.
Man, what these game developers won't do for a buck. At least it's educational.
New arcade game promises homelessness training for kids. Town council decrees lurid video games nobody cares. Running with scissors relocates the paradise. Sim homeless. Alright, moving on. Who cares about the news? Wow, they need to clean your yard, dude. Here, go back inside. It's hot. Come on, go inside. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Go finish those damn errands.
How about you? Shut up! I'm gonna piss on you. Eh. Now this is the problem. With this thing, you can easily smoke crack on accident in here, and I'm gonna try to do a no crack run as much as possible. Oh god. Who the frick are you? Oh god, I'm off to a good start. I'm in my own yard, bish! Okay, let me get out of here. God dang, it has been 3 seconds into this game and I'm already in trouble with the cops for taking my dick out at my own house. Dude, what the frick? I just got here. Shut up. Let me just hide out here till that cop gets bored. Is my dick still out? Oh god, it was. I am so sorry. I am so sorry about that, madam. Okay, so 5 seconds in, my dick's already out and I'm in trouble with the law. We're off to a great start. I'm just gonna stand here and wait for the cops to stop dogging me. So what? I had my D out at my own house, man. It's a free country. I thought this was America. Okay, so yeah, I'm the postal dude. That's my actual name, just the dude. Hey! Wow, what are you doing in my house, dude? You're so...
Vince needs to see you, dude.
Thanks.
Why are you... Okay, I've played through this game, not to completion, but a couple of times. At least the first few days. What the heck are people doing just showing up to my house? That never happened before. What the heck? Okay. So here's your neighbor's house. You go in every day. There's something different for you. Got a taser today. What do you got in the closet for me? Some Kevlar. Hell yeah. Kevlar. Got some gasoline. Alright, so where are the oh god, who the hell is this guy?
I'm calling the cops!
You're not my neighbor! Jesus Christ, what the heck? Everything is weird now. I'm getting out of here, I promise. My neighbor never had a roommate before. What the heck is going- Oh, it's because I'm on aggressive. I was about to say, this is different. Yeah, okay. Sorry about that. Jesus Christ. This might be a harder run than I thought. Excuse you. Cover your mouth, ho. Okay, so in this game, it's completely free range. You can rob people. You can kill people. You can be a complete pacifist. My dude over here. Okay, so here.
Get the hell out of here, you
sorry.
Bitch.
I'm sorry. My dude over here is a man with like 16 useless degrees. Okay, maybe not that many. My dude over here is a man of like 6 useless degrees. He's trying to get off the smack. He's trying to be a good guy. but this world ain't making it easy for him. I mean, he's got a crack addiction he's trying to get over. There's all these cool weapons lying around. He's got his stuff to do. He's just trying to live his life and let his dick swing. Oh god, dude! I just walked through. Can you not shoot at me? Ow! God damn. Maybe aggressive was a bad idea. This guy's chasing me! Fuck off, dude! Oh, thank god the cops have come. Hi. And now I have your item. It's mine now. We're out of here. Where the hell am I going? Okay, so I gotta go to the Lucky Ganache. I gotta go cash my check. I gotta go get my check first, so let's go get our check. Okay, up here is library, bank, police station, factory. Okay, calm down over there. Okay, before I start doing stuff, let me just start raiding places a little bit. This is your local health pipe distributor. And this is down in his basement. Yeah, he's the one that's got the cool car because he's a drug dealer. Now, see, this is the thing about this game. You can't go certain roads. They're closed. It's like you dick. But you can raid people's houses. I'm pretty sure I've already raided this house. Hey, sorry, I'm out of here. Ow! Why is everybody shooting me? Hey, dude. Cool if I use your bathroom? This game is actually, like I said, as ugly and old a game it is, it's actually kind of pretty at the same time. I don't know. Damn it, I wanted the cat. Give me it. Come here, kitty. Okay, so, in this game, you can, in fact, use cats as... Ow, sorry. You can use cats as silencers here, and it's... freaking horrible. I don't do that. What I do is collect as many cats as possible, and then I bring them over here, get them high on catnip, and then I drop them in the party. Because that's funner. Hell yeah.
People are dying over there.
Stay calm. I'll go check it out.
What the hell's going on? What? Yeah, there's some weird places to explore in this game. Oh god, what's in here? I don't know if I've been to this room yet. Oh god, yeah, I've been here before. But now I got an item. I don't even know what it was I collected, but I got it. Wow, I don't know what's going on over there, but yeah, there we go. Okay, back to what we were doing.
Where's my video camera?
What the hell did I miss? Did I miss the parade? Oh hell, more importantly, look at this guy. Oh baby. Look at him, he's freaking getting it. Ooh, he's got a different hat on this playthrough. Oh yeah, this guy's cool. Yeah, get it, boy. Get it. Ugh. Yeah, good for you. I give you money, but I don't have any. What's going on? Was it the parade? Did I miss the parade? Ooh, gun. Oh, hell yeah, I picked up a pistol. Where the hell am I going? I guess it's easy to forget where you're going in this game and just have a good time exploring. That's usually what I end up doing. I actually know how to play this game through, but I just like to explore. Ow. Yeah, and get my dick stuck on a cactus.
One side.
Oh, hell yeah, I can rob more people.
Take this with you.
Later. Truly, that's one of the funnest parts of this game is just robbing people and then getting shot by somebody else. Man, that cop got murked. So did this guy. Oh, man. Oh, God, what did I miss over here? I like how they all have Christmas hats. I'm filming this episode on Christmas Eve, so that's funny. Yeah, this game, these people actually care. This game is over 15 years old, I think, by now. And they still just, they add little seasonal updates to it. I love that. Now, there's a couple ways to make money in here. You can rob people, you can do jobs, you can... There's a lot of ways to make money in here. Here's my personal favorite way. Let me just, save before I try this. And then you fucking run, because they're gonna shoot at you. And I'm trying to do a no-crack run. And that's not easy if you keep getting shot at. Hey, what up? Gonna hide out here for a sec. Oh, shit! Nope, nope. Ow! Cop, help! Yeah, sometimes if you just let the police handle it, you're good. Oh, God. Like, this is my first time playing aggressive. Ow! This is the Caucasian. This is where I come to get the Chinese food. Oh, sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Can you move your fat ass so I can get through? Come on, dude. Come on, fat boy, run! Get out of here! I mean, I know I'm not in the best shape, but goddamn. Just let me out of here! Oh, damn, that guy and the cop died. That wasn't my fault, I swear. Damn. Damn, you took out a cop? You're a cop killer. How dare you? And all that because I wanted money. this game brings out the sociopath in a lot of people. Moving on. Hell yeah, dude. Ooh, what do we got back here? Hell yeah. God, I love just exploring in this game. You never know what the hell you're gonna run into. Okay, that's Paradise Mall, that's the church. Where the crap am I? I actually know this map, but I'm forgetting it all now. Wait, is that the way they're looking-ish? Yeah, it is. Let's go get our milk. That way our wife can drink milk that's been sitting in our pocket for several hours. I think she'll enjoy that. First, we're gonna do an extra... We're gonna do a crime. Shut up, dude. Don't look at me over here. I'm about to do some crime. Huh? Yep. Okay. See ya. Later. Can you not, dude? Can you not block the way? What is with you bastards blocking my way? Come on, move! Come on. Oh. You.
Dick. God, what's that awful stench? Did someone slaughter a goat in here? No, seriously, I want to know.
What weapons do I even have right now? I don't have a lot. Well, I mean, I have a little bit, but... I guess I'll just be a good person and get my stuff.
What do you want?
Oh, I have milk. There. Sorry, I wanted to get my milk. I forgot to grab it. Where the hell is the milk in this place? Of course it's in the back. Oh my god, look at that meat. Ugh. That is some nasty looking meat. I wouldn't eat that. It looks really bad. The hot dogs look good, though. Yes, we got the jihad milk.
Too easy.
Too dry. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try to be a good person and not assault people. And not do too much aside from robbing banks, because I like having money. Hi, dude.
Hello, and what do you want?
Hi there.
This is not a standard looking blade.
Yeah, I want the milk.
That'll be $5.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Please, thank you.
Yeah, you can pay $5 or not.
Hello, and what do you want?
I want to rob this guy's store, but at the same time, I don't. Maybe. I'll come back. Oh god, how do I get out of here, dude? Middle Eastern guy, help me! Oh, sorry.
Idiot.
Fuck you. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna regret this, but... Oh god. Get ready for it to be racist in here. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god! No. Oh god. No.
Better already.
Well, that's gonna go bad for me. I could've just left. I could've, but at the same time I was very curious. I've only been back here once. Okay, I'm out. I'm sorry, dude! I was curious and then I got assaulted for it. I'm sorry. I wanna get out of here before I get shot at! And what are the odds he just happened to have a thing going on back there. You don't know, they don't. Okay. So we're gonna actually do something real now. Alright, nobody don't tell nobody about my secret here. I like how he's like, I'm not touching that shit with my hands. I'll kick it. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, that's the easy way in and out. But you gotta open it from that side, I think. Alright, here we go. Look at this. Look at this fish. Look at that. Check this shit. One for the homie DJ Screw. Okay, see this? You can walk across the power lines. That is really goddamn stupid. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, goddammit. Well, this is what happens when you're an idiot that doesn't know how to climb properly. Alright, one take PJ in the house. Parents against graffiti. God damn. Okay, the irony of that. How dare you?
Flowers will grow.
Okay. Anyway. Yeah, the irony of that. Parents against graffiti. God damn it! Get up there. It's surprisingly hard to walk a tightrope in this game. Okay, let's see. Can the most nimble crackhead in the world do it? I'm gonna save again, just kind of.
Mother can beat the game if she saved as much as you do.
Shut up, dude! Oh god. Oh god. I just don't. I'm not agile. Oh god. No! Oh god damn it! And that's why I save scum here. It's like, ah. Oh god damn it. Okay, that's it. One take, one take. When I snap my fingers, I'll be at where I need to go. Alright, here we are. And upsy-daisy. Let's see. Yay, another crack pipe. That I'm not going to use.
Are you saving again?
Alright, let's go up here and see what else we got around here. Yeah, I'm stepping on your air conditioning units. I'm going to break wind in your air conditioning and everybody's going to be like, what the fuck is that smell? Gonna be great. I guess when there was more stuff up here, but I don't know. Ooh, fast food in the desert. Just what you want. You want to eat fast food you found out on a roof somewhere. God knows how many years it's been left out there. What the fuck? Okay. Oh my god, that's what I want. That's what I need. That's what I need in this game. Ow. Oh, oh my god, look at all the kitties. Okay, so my favorite thing in this game is to hoard cats. Got them both. Hell yeah. Bye, kitties! Okay, here we go. We're gonna see how many kitties we can get in this playthrough. Because I like cats. I like cats and I like hoarding crack pipes I'm never gonna use. This is keeping drugs off the streets, everybody. Come here. There we go. Ooh, donuts! And a gun! Hell yeah, guns, donuts, and cats don't get much better than this. Shoot. Ooh, ooh, a black cat. I want it. Oh, look at it! It's so pretty! Hello, kitty! Gotcha, you're mine now. Ooh, catnip. Just what I needed. Hell yeah, we're ready to party as soon as I have about 30 more cats. Right, we were doing tasks. Let's go get my paycheck. Come on, Vince, Desi, give me my money. I want my paycheck, or as the postal dude would say, I'm gonna score some cash. It's like, he put in one honest day's work, and he still refers to it like he just did a drug deal or some crud. That makes me laugh. I like the thought of him, like, if you play this right, he could be a guy that acts like a complete fucking scumbag, who thinks he's like, yeah, I'm a total scumbag, stone cold killer. Never does a damn illegal thing in the game. You could legit play that in this game, and that'd be fucking great. Like, where you do almost nothing illegal, aside from whatever's, like, scripted. Yeah, but yeah, I find that funny. Yeah, he'll still talk like he's a complete psycho that just kills people and stuff. I feel bad I've already killed people in this game, god dang it. I was gonna try not to, but it's like, nope, not in aggressive mode. Kitty! No, come back, kitty, I love you! No, kitty. God dang it. I tried. Oh well. Ooh, a bank. Don't mind if I do! Never mind, actually, I just remembered I have to get my paycheck first and then I can go to the bank anyway. Kitty, come here. I'm gonna get you, little pussy. Come here. Oh god, it's pissing. I'm so sorry, cat. I'm sorry to interrupt you while you were doing your thing. But I'm collecting all the cats, so... Oh I'm gonna go into the office and steal your stuff. I already know that I'm probably not gonna get paid by Vince, because that's a running joke in this game. Vince never pays you well. So I might as well steal all your stuff. There's nothing in this office. Okay, let me check the next one. Hell yeah, guns. I accept guns as payment. Okay, I'm stuck. Using a door is for normies. Give me that gas. You know the price of gas in 2003? Pretty ridiculous, to be honest, until we invaded countries and stole a bunch of their oil. Hi. Give me whatever you got. You got anything for me? Brass knuckles? I already got them. Thank you, though. Complimentary brass knuckles in this game. Actually, wait here. Hold on. You get some handheld weapons? I want to have these equipped, ready to go. I like the knuckle dusters, okay? You never know when you're going to need them. Can I have a cold Coca-Cola? Wait, what's it called? Crack-a-Cola? Give me a Crack-a-Cola. Give me. I don't care if it's blue. I want a Crack-a-Cola. Let me call my mother. Anything else over here hiding for me? I haven't explored the Running with Studios place as much. There's an easier way to get in here, so. Desi, where you at, bruh? Vince, Desi, I want my payment. Okay, I just went to search. I'm at the mall now. Okay, let me just get resituated and we'll go back and get my paycheck. More kitties for me. Here we go. Let's go get my paycheck from Vince Desi over at Running with Scissors. Wow, y'all pissed. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad. Oh, that's a butt. Kill violent video games. Sad face. Make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Seems like y'all the only ones mad. Since first, okay. Later. Alright, here we go. We got Running with Scissors over here. The digital version of them. Also, I was realizing something. Apparently, in canon, the postal dude's supposed to be 6'8". He looks like he's the same height as everybody else here. Maybe they're all giants, but it'd be hilarious if they incorporated that in the game and he just bonks his head into things. That would've been great. I was just thinking that. He's supposed to be 6'8". It's like, what the heck kind of crackhead is 6'8"? And freaking Jack, he's both skinny and Jack, depending on which version of the game you're playing. So I just find that funny. It's like, he is the most in-shape, middle-aged crackhead I've ever met. Anyway, ooh. Oh, hey, dude.
Hey, Vince is in his office. You better go see him.
Thanks.
Damn, dude, you look like you're more crack than I am. Okay, that's Vince's office over there. I'm not ready to go. I don't know if I'm ready to meet Vince. Oh, God. What if he don't like me? Let me save first. Hey, there's Mike. I think that was Mike over there. Mike something. I wonder. He's one of the other devs in this game. And yeah. Yeah, that seems about right. Of course, his room would be a bathroom. Let me kick. It ticks me off I can't see my own legs for the kick. Somebody needs to flush these urinals. God dang. Disgusting. Oh, you got Jack Black Jesus over there. You got probably somebody's ex-girlfriends. You got the man bun. Oh god, that's a butt. Lixium, censor that. I know you don't exist in this world, but censor that anyway. Oh, look, a kitty. And a puppy. Aw. Oh, that's nice when they put little tidbits of their life. Because they were probably pretty young when they made this game. Alright, Vince. I blew it up in your bathroom. I'm ready to meet you.
What up? Nothing personal, man. But you're fired.
Oh, how dare you.
I just started yesterday.
How do you hire me? Have me relocate here all for a day?
Go get it.
Man, fuck you, Desi. I regret nothing. Yeah, I've been here for one day. For work. I relocated from probably the Midwest. This son of a bitch. Let me go cash my paycheck. Ah, shit. Yeah, for those unenlightened to Postal 2, anytime you complete a task, you get these mother suckers out here pulling something. Except for the milk one. That one is completely my fault because I walked into the employee lounge. I wasn't supposed to. Ah, she. Here we go again. Desi, you asshole. Ow, hey! Ow. Okay, I'm gonna need something, little. Desi, how about I just get the fuck out of here? Okay, I'm out. Oh, God. I'm out of here, Des. Later. If one of them follows me down here, that's their fault. I'm outie. I am hungry, too. Look at that. Look at my force. Getting shot makes you hungry. Oh, God. I hope one of them doesn't follow me down here. Please don't. I don't want to fight you. Oh, shit. Yep. One of them's following me down here. Okay. Well, y'all asked for this. This is self-defense at this point. Hey, Des. Later, Desi. I quit, so. I'm outie. I didn't quit, I was fired. Shush. Ooh, hey, trash cans. Let me in the trash can. Jesus Christ, y'all need to calm down over here. There's some shoes going down over there. Shit. Ooh, can I rob the processor? Fuck it, I stand with Desi. Okay, never mind. It's already over. Alright, later guys. It was great working with you for one whole day and getting shot at. Shit. Ooh, pistol. Oh yeah, all the free stuff for me. What's over here? Ah man, it's blocked till Tuesday. They're like, we ain't doing that shit today. That's a lot of dead protesters. That's what you get for going from being a peaceful protester to a violent one. Yeah, we were just chilling and making video games. Y'all had to be violent protesters over a non-violent topic. Hey, y'all brought that on yourself. Oh, that poor Rastafarian. You died grabbing the ash. Parents for decency. You are shitty parents. I said it. I'm gonna rob this house. Make sure no one's looking. Let me check the map, make sure where I'm going. Okay, so far nobody. Alright. Anyone in here? Nope. I don't think anyone lives here. Ooh, a health kit.
I feel better already.
Oh, much better. Like, why would I use crack when there's donuts and heal kits everywhere? I don't need the crack. I can get along just fine without it. I don't need it. I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. Let me boot scoot out of here. Huh. Okay. Whee! Ow. Hi. I'm not doing nothing, officer. I promise. I just did a little beanie. I'm good. I swear I'm a good boy. Kitty! Let me get you. Come here, putty. I hear you purring. Mine. Yeah, we got 9 kitties.
I think I'll need to keep an eye out for these folks. They're definitely hazardous to my health.
Yeah, you think? I mean, it's not my fault you're violent because of a video game. Most people are not. Playing this game makes me less violent in real life, to be honest. Look at this guy just skippity-doopity-doo-dah. Look at that guy, not a care in the world. Shit. Watch for psycho assholes. Yep. Hey, dude. Oh, you still getting it? Oh, baby. Well, let me just, twerk it out, dude. Twerk it out. I'm gonna try something stupid. I know one character in here likes this kind of thing, and the others do not.
Now the flowers will grow.
I am so sorry, dude. I'm sorry to rain on your parade. Quite literally. I'm sorry. Keep dancing. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to screw up your day. I hope you're dancing again tomorrow. I have impulse control issues, okay? Just let my swing. Please don't make that my new catchphrase. Pussy! There we go. God dang, this game is so slow and you don't have a vehicle. Like in the newer games, you get a freaking mobility scooter to get around town. Here, you're a pedestrian because, well, your car's broken, but... Ooh, that beat, though. Hell yeah, okay, I don't want to get copyright. I don't know if these guys copy strike their stuff or not. Oh, shit. I know this guy. I'm out. Ow. Ow! I'm just trying to go to the bank! Let a man cash his check, man. I know I'm making more money committing crime, but still. I'm just trying to earn an honest living for one day of work. I don't know why I like this thing. I like the climate. Like, there's not always something up here for you.
I feel better already.
But it's fun to come up here. Like, look at that. That's such a pretty view. Like, I get it. These are like some PS2 graphics on this game. But it's still cool looking. It's like, okay, let me just like the game for what it is. Anyone selling crack around here? No, not at this particular junction. Alright. Ooh, I know. Ooh, kitty. There we go. Got 11 cats so far. God dang, we are rolling in pussy right now. Got some more crack. What you got down here for me? Ooh, ooh. What's in here? Oh. That was magic. Okay. Wait, what the hell? I hope that's just water with a weird tint to it from the light. So there's a weird magical sewer down here. Hell yeah. This has to be a game reference to something. I can't quite recall what, but this definitely feels like a reference to something. I don't know what this is. I've been here once or twice before, maybe. But I have no idea what this is. Do I gotta pee on it?
Now the flowers will grow.
Nope, guess not. Well, might as well pee all over the place. including on myself. Ugh. Yeah, I bet this guy's piss is nasty. Like, look how yellow that crud is, yet he's somehow making this much piss. I'm gonna have fun editing this video later. Alright, we're out of here. Let's ride. Just imagine a giant 6'8" man emerging from down there. Lady, I'm not the one I'm trying. You take out both sides, lady. I'm sorry.
One side.
That was fatphobic of me, but goddamn. I am trying to give you space. I am trying to social distance like a proper adult. But you ain't making it easy, lady. I'm sorry. God damn it. I'm sorry I'm internalizing my own fatphobia to myself. But goddamn. Where the hell was I going again? Alright. I ain't paying my bills. Fuck that noise. I don't even pay my own bills in real life. Shit. Actually, I pay a lot of bills in real life, but... I ain't paying my bills in this game. I made that mistake the first playthrough. When I was just screwing around on easy trying to figure this game out, I paid a bunch of my bills over and over again. I'm like, why did I go from having 80-something dollars to nothing? Like, what the heck? I'm like, I don't know how to get more money for this. I was like, just stop paying your damn bills. Life hack, stop paying bills. What do we got in here? Ooh, a gun. Yep, just more piss in here. Wow, don't mind if I do go cash my own check over here. I'm gonna score some cash. Okay, I'm gonna do some really stupid thuggery here, so forgive me. Alright, no one's looking, and bam. And I'm out of here before they see that it was me. Haha! They have no proof it was me. Haha! Just gonna hang out here for a sec. And off I go. Yeah, I know
didn't
I just,
you just save.
Yeah, didn't you just crash? Shup. Yeah, of course. Anyway. Hi, what up? What's up?
I can help you over here.
How happy everybody is.
What's up?
I'd like to make a deposit.
And how much did you need to deposit?
I'd like to get my money out, thank you. I'm waiting in line patiently. I am a good boy. I will not smoke crack in line. I will not rob the bank. I will not do something I'm not supposed
Kick
to.
Ass.
You're welcome.
I'm just gonna do my squats. Ugh. Okay.
I can help you over here. Yo. Hi. Draw some money. And how much would you like to withdraw? Let's update your account.
Okay, I'm getting tired of waiting.
That rocks. You're welcome.
I can help you over here, please.
Hello.
Can I get my paycheck?
I need to withdraw some money.
And how much would you like?
Okay, just do my squats.
$20.
All done.
Great.
You're welcome.
Come on. Hi.
Idiot.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Can anyone help you?
Here you go.
Hello.
Hi there.
Okay, let's update your account, and there you go.
Thanks.
Yay, I got
mission
probably like $20.
Extreme prejudice.
There was no prejudice involved in this job, dude. What are you talking about? Well, time for me to go rob the bank while this is going on.
Don't move and you won't get hurt.
Come on, let me end there. All right, later. Oh, they're all freaking out over there. Okay, let me just save right here in case I screw up. Oh god, they're gonna be in aggro mode here. Well, this is all going on. There's not a lot of money in here today. I came in here one time and there was a shitload of money. Well, this was a waste of my time. I'm gonna have to come back another day. Oh god, I'm stuck. My giant ass is stuck. I didn't do nothing. Y'all can't prove anything. Y'all can't prove it was me. I just stole a couple hundred dollars. It's fine. What's going on in here? Ooh, a health kit. I am already at full health. It's fine. Anything else in here I need? Ooh, more money. If the cops start coming, I'm gonna bust out the catnip and get the f*** out of here. I have not technically broken any laws in the eyes of the cops. I'm just loitering while an actual firefight breaks out down there. If the cops start coming for me, I'm gonna be running my ass out of here. Anything cool over here for me? I already have those. We're good. Let's get the... What's this? Ooh, a shoddy. Why do they just have shoddies lying around the bank like nobody's business? I will take those. Just keeping guns off the streets, everybody. Hi. Nope, nothing else for here. Just a couple of guns. Yep, I'll take those. Thank you. Later, cops. Keep doing what you're doing. Keeping this city safe, and I'll keep the streets clean. Clean of all the crack and clean of every gun I see. Yep, just minding my Second Amendment rights, cleaning up the streets. Like a good little pacifist. I didn't mean to get the bass hunter. Let me see. What else do we have to do? Nope, that's it.
Head home.
Yep, let's get on out of here. We're gonna go home the weird way through the clinic. Hell yeah. Oh god, I gotta stop smoking that crap. It's funny coming from me because I don't do a damn thing in real life. Yeah.
I work.
Yeah, apparently I'm on sabbatical or something.
Well, good. Maybe you can get a few more things done for me.
I'm gonna do a few things to you.
What?
Nothing, dear. Enjoy your meal.
Okay, let me just say something funny. The way he talks throughout the whole game, all the crap he pulls, yet he talks weirdly normal to his wife. He's like kind of submissive to her, which is, I guess, key because they're in an abusive relationship where he's sadly getting abused in this. But I like how normal he sounds. Oh, that's what my sins are.
It's been a while since I've confessed.
My sins are.
I can remember everything. Let's see.
I just find that funny. He uses a weirdly normal voice around his wife.
Like, signed.
He's kind of casual around her. I mean, I guess that makes sense. They're married.
Do that anywhere.
But he's also just a sassy bitch. So.
Can't even read.
Oh.
Now, where is that?
Can't even read.
Ooh, Gary's in town. I used to love what's happening. Let's see.
Yeah.
I guess this crap ain't gonna get done by itself.
No, it isn't. But we're going to worry about that on the next episode. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye!